Golf carts are something we see on a regular basis here in Mount Pleasant. We want to take a moment to go over the laws surrounding their operation and make sure you are safe while on the roadway. To operate a golf cart on the roadways of South Carolina, you must be 16 years old and have a valid driver's license. Golf carts must be registered with the Department of Motor Vehicles and have liability insurance. Golf carts must be operated during daylight hours and within 4 miles where the cart is registered. You can operate a golf cart on secondary highways or streets that have a 35 mile per hour speed limit or less. This means you cannot drive golf carts on roadways like Highway 17, Coleman Boulevard, Isle of Palms Connector, Highway 41, and Interstate 526. If you see reckless or unsafe golf cart operation, call our telecommunications center at 843-743-7200. If the unsafe driving may result in serious injury or death, please call 911. We want everyone to arrive alive.